New York crime has skyrocketed, and that's a state that's supposed to be tough on gun crime, so it beggars belief. Sadly, a mom lost her life in the most heinous way. 20-year-old Azsia Johnson, who was a mom of two, was shot dead at 8:30 p.m. on Wednesday, June 29th, as she pushed her three-month-old baby daughter in a pushchair on the Upper East Side of New York, famous for multi-million pound apartments and world-famous museums. And now her ex-boyfriend has been arrested for the heinous crime. Police say 22-year-old Isaac Argro had been caught on CCTV, pacing back and forth around the crime scene prior to the incident. So a man believed to be Asia's ex-boyfriend was dressed in all black, and he approached the woman from behind and then fired his gun from point-blank range, letting off a single bullet. A single shot was fired. Now the sad truth about the incident is, Azsia had repeatedly called on the police to report domestic violence, but police made light of the situation and the threats, saying allegedly that if it's threats, then it's not harassment. Now, so many times police take domestic issues lightly. It's like they want a woman to suffer a few broken fingers or a fractured eye socket or bruised face before allegations are taken seriously. And even then, the issues aren't made a priority. Now, if someone is capable of stalking you to the point that they know where you're pushing their three-month-old daughter that you share, arm themselves with a gun, and sneak up behind you without you knowing, and then fire that weapon, then you need to understand that whatever was reported to the police on those domestic calls were very serious. This wasn't a spur-of-the-moment action. Now, 22-year-old Isaac Algro was found in the Brownsville area of Brooklyn on Friday, when he was arrested and charged with murder and criminal possession. He was then taken to the police station and refused to answer any questions, and then he demanded a lawyer. Condolences to Asia's friends and family. Stay safe.